how to add adjustment layer. To begin, I created this timeline and I want to add an adjustment layer to it. Click on this button in Project Panel and select Adjustment Layer. Set Width and Hey and Frame Rate and click OK. Now drag the adjustment layer above your clips and timeline and adjust its length. Now I can add an effect to this adjustment layer. And the effect only applies to clips during the length of adjustment layer. Anyway guys, thanks for watching and I hope you found this useful.